5-inch mints, and we took the bush hog, or the big grass cutter, and that's what I did. It was fun. I learned how to work on a big machine that usually adults work. Most of the way through. This got knocked down, so this is the entrance into the woods.